You can pack a punch the gun. Kinda like the same thing of zombies, but it has a kick.
Oh wait, it's Outbreak? Oh, wait, it's
No,
Outbreak?
it's not Outbreak. Who has the lead? Oh, Tony. Okay. Tony, are you doing Outbreak?
Es Outbreak, pero Survivor.
Okay.
This real quick while I nurse Hannah and give it to Gidget, and then after I'm done nursing Hannah, I'm gonna get tacos, okay? Taco Tuesday again from
That doesn't sound good.
Baker's. I can do Wendy's.
Yeah, that sounds better.
Get ready. Detecting increased dark ether energy in your region. The dark ether is interfering with sat nav and biometrics.
Okay, we don't have a map, okay?
Okay.
So, maybe we stay together?
Got
it.
No? Where is Jamin? Okay.
Alright, let's go. Where are you?
Okay, we don't have
Jimin.
map, we don't have radar, we don't have nothing.
Okay, Jimin is still doing nothing.
So maybe we have to stay together. Or we can die wherever you want. You can die there, Jimin there, and I can die here.
I'm going to shoot this dog. It's too far.
Do those zombies actually come over here?
No, are you coming?
No.
Okay,
If
right.
I'm not gonna get attacked, then I'm good.
Cause there's no map. I am burning. Oh, he's a brain. Yum, 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 yum. All right, Jamin. So if you are in a fight or something like that, you would not know where we are because, like he says, it's not a map and no radar.
Give it to me. Look at this, look at this. Big brother. Look, look at
it. We have that in Black Ops 4.
So, J-Man
is not playing. He's doing his thing. That's great.
Okay.
Let's go continue doing our stuff here. It's another one. Ooh, what is this? Chocolate. Chocolate cookie. I have 150. I don't need it. I'm full.
I have a big guy here.
I am in my way. It's a doggy doggy coming to you. It's a doggy doggy. Doggy world. Oh. Hit him in the arm. A bucket! A bucket! Hit the dog, hit the dog. He did. Oh yeah. Oh, is another doggy? Is another? No, it's not. Got the doggy, doggy. Melee. Oh, I will melee you. Come here, you blah, blah, blah. Cookies and banana. Your call to take the shot. That was funny. Tony. Like, look at me flying. Can't find no more zombies.
Oh.
We got tankets? Excuse me, mister.
Grenades. grapple guns? What the heck?
Yeah, that's what I told him. He was very happy to show me. Stone.
Oh, here's where you can buy all the perks at.
Shit, man. I wanted to sleep last night, tomorrow, but no. Now I have to go earlier to finish those apartments before somebody else take my fucking places. Listen, zombie. I did not take this broccoli for the purpose of that.
No.
I see you.
One more for the pile.
Dime, perrito. All right, so I'm in blue. I didn't do that shit. What is the thing? Oh yeah, parachute.
Hurry, please. Take the transport to the first extraction site.
Oh yeah. ¿Cuándo cuesta 50? Epic. I don't know how much money is this. Mm. Y la última. Que no voy a tener plata más. Mi money, come here, mi money. I'm a survivor. Pizza, yeah, yum, 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 yum. Tony, you've been coming this way all the time. Is that a jumper over here?
What?
Jumper, where's the jumper? You've been coming around this desert.
Jumper?
Yeah.
It's here.
Can't get the cookie. Nothing. Cacharro. Can take the banana.
Oh, too late for me.
What happened? What's going on?
I hear a box, but Jamin.
Took it from your hands.
Jamin, reach him first.
Kill somebody from a high elevated place. Okay. Fuck off. Fuck, I go for the magic box and they give me the same fucking rocket launcher. This is stupid, man. This is stupid. Where are you guys? No more zombies around here. I don't know what it is, but
we've ID'd a dimensional vortex. We need to complete the extraction process.
A dark ether vortex uses primordial ethereum to create the crystals that are terraforming the outbreak zone. This is our opportunity to study this unusual
Yeah, boys.
Substance.
You guys can go in there in the thing and you can kill them all. I don't know what I'm doing, but transport. Where do I have to transport it to? Are you coming, Jimin?
Yeah. There's the guy. Man, how dare you throw that meat at me? I need help, man. I need help.
Where do I have to transport it to it? Yeah, because I pick up the car and I didn't know where to fucking transport it to it. That's why I say, are we going? And now it's over. I got 1 hour more. Let's do it. Dun, 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 dun.
All right.
Don't do the mission.
No missions. ¿Por qué, man? You got to do the missions, bro. It has to say where. Where is what? What is where? Pero ¿cuál agua nomás tengo de esta cosa? Yeah, because I have to. See, I usually get up from my house. Get up. I mean, I get up like. I get up like around. No, I leave my house like around 8 o'clock in the morning, right? Tomorrow I'm going to leave my house at 6:30. Like 6:45.
Be advised, detecting elevated levels of dark ether energy. Radar and biometrics of FUBAR team. Finish your objectives and get out alive. Photon indicates a power node nearby. That crystal's accelerating the Ethereum infestation in this area. We need that crystal destroyed. Find it and do your job.
Hello, I'm home. Ooh, you hit me. MP5. Who's have revived?
They're dead.
You have a gun?
I got sub revive. Oh yeah.
Oh, doggies.
Attack doggies, attack! I'm wondering where is that light over there? I'm going to the light.
Located armor.
It's a base in this area. Pretty light. Follow the light. The closer I get to the light, it's coming out of music.
Yeah.
Music.
I have a big gun.
Oh yeah.
I guess it's a stoner or something like that.
Nice. Ooh, look at that stars. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh, hey, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Pretty light, pretty light. Ooh. We belong together. That's what he's saying to me. We belong. Bring your beacon over here. Ooh, pretty. Me? Look at the star. Look at the star. We are safe. We are safe.
Oh. If someone wants, here is a vest.
I already leave the vest behind. I'll be back light. Ooh, so pretty light. Are you following the light? He doesn't have following the light. If I do this, the whole out. Ooh, pretty light.
The what?
We belong in your world.
We belong in your world. Look at that pretty light, man. Pretty light. I feel like touching it.
We belong in your world.
Yes, you belong in our world, Baba. Team is then far away.
What are you? You are in the light?
I'm almost there. I'm in the light. I'm not fighting in the light, but I'm beside the light. So pretty. Told me not to do.
Mission?
You told me not to do no missions, so I'm not doing no mission. I'm looking at the light. Nobody wants to come to see the light. Would you like to come to see the light? It's a pretty light. It's calling me, man. Oh, so pretty light, so pretty light. Look at the stars, everything. We are safe. I trust you. I am here touching you. I am touching it. Did you guys see this? It looked like a twister.
Twister?
Twister. They mean no harm. They're so nice. Come this way, Jemen. Come on, keep running to your back. Like here. Yes, yes, man. Keep running. This way, this way, this way. Tony, where are you? Look at this. This is pretty.
We can do this mission.
This one, look. Look at this. What are you, Tony? Oh, you wanna do that one? You don't wanna do this pretty rock that is telling me they're nice people?
This is a big mission. I hope, I guess we can wait to pack a punch our guns to do it.
Which one? The one that is the rock? The purple rock?
Yeah, the big one. Another one.
So what do you wanna do? You wanna do this one? Is that a sweeper?
I have a Tundra.
A Tundra. Ooh.
This works.
I fuck with the Tundra.
As do I.
All right, so.
Yeah, man. Don't you have a gun?
No.
Okay, take this. How can I throw it? Okay,
you can't throw no gun.
How can I throw my gun?
Come, come, come. If you come down here, you can drop it by picking up a pistol. Down here.
Okay, I need a pistol.
Shit. There's a pistol.
Handgun, pick it up.
Ah, okay. Where is it? Where is it? Okay. Take that.
Alright, now I got a Tundra. Okay, are we going into what mission? Tony.
Yeah.
What mission?
But we have money for this, no? Arsenal here, let's go.
Yeah, but I'm not too sure if I'm gonna make my gun.
Oh no,
a gun. Beautiful.
I don't have money for that.
You know? So are we going to get into this thing over here that you see?
The dragon.
The dragon. Alright, where's Jimin? Jimin? Jimin.
Okay. Jimin. I have one bush. And you?
I got one bush.
Okay. Ready.
Ready. Okay, I put this thing right here so we can actually.
Oh, they have to be inside.
Is he eating it all? Yum, 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 yum. Ah!
Oh.
Ooh.
Don't be selfish.
Hold on, go. I need something to eat because I am broke. Chocolate?
No.
Cream cheese.
I need.
Don't be selfish. Okay, can we go and now do the other one?
Right now?
That one? That beautiful twisted?
We're gonna die.
We are going to die happily. Look at this. When you get close, it's telling you that is they are friendly.
If you wanna die,
Tony, staying.
We can
look
go
at this.
and
I have
die.
another bush. What is this? We're never going to die, Tony. We are going to survive this, man. We survivors, man. Pick up a burger.
Upstairs.
We need
okay.
to go upstairs.
More upstairs?
I want a cheeseburger.
Oh, I'm here. Okay, cool. I'm upstairs. Yeah, I need a cheeseburger, man. I'm weak. Piece of cake. What the hell is that? A doggy coming in. Told you, Tony, we survive. Cause we're survivors.
Money. Where is the money, bitch?
Welcome back. That crystal is history, Carver.
Jimmy took it.
Solid copy. Pressure levels falling.
Follow me.
Follow you. Where are you? Where are you going? Where are you?
Where? Look at me.
I'm looking at you.
Follow me.
I can't follow you right now.
Oh.
And we're in the dark.
Let's pack a punchation.
But will I pack a punch this AK-74U?
There is a pack a punch.
Yeah, but I don't wanna pack a punch this gun. I wanna pack a punch something that I don't have a goal. I have the Tundra goal and everything goal. Sure, I pack a punch this guy. I didn't want to, just remember that. I didn't want to pack a punch this guy. Ow. Ow! I need a burger. Something. I'm going to go down to the lake. To chill in the lake. Maybe I can fish something up from there. If they still have the fish rugs. Just wanna give me his fish rod. So selfish. You guys already came down here. Fuck, this Tundra is so slow. Oh! Oh, ho, ho, Farah!
Looks brand new.
The far, the far. Okay, better than the Tundra. Let me put it that way.
Look.
Where do you want me to look?
Let me check. Good luck or bad luck? Well.
Oh, another one. Yes, potato chip. Where are you guys? Man, where are you guys? Huh? Where are you, Tony? What's up, Tony? What do you want me to look?
Había mucha música aquí.
No, es aquí, en este.
Marking waypoint.
¿Me escuchas?
Ajá. Yemen is gone.
Es honestamente bien aburrido esto.
Sí.
¿Sí o no?
Sí. La verdad, sí.
De que aquí tenemos que buscar por los zombies. En el Die Machine vienen en cantidad, pero también es aburrido ya. Ya llegó el punto que es aburrido. ¿Quieres jugar tu multiplayer?
No sé.
¿Cómo que no sabes, chico? ¿Cómo que no? ¿Cómo que no? ¿Cómo que no sabes? Nos salimos así con el... con el ex... Oh, ¿qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? Nos salimos como nos salimos, ¿no? Así como...
extracción.
Como extracción. Para no perder Espérate, nada.
Espérate, agarra tu juggernaut aquí.
Ok. Me saco el... el Die Machine. Y agarro el juggernaut. No tengo más plata. Y aquí, el ves.
Listo.
Exacto, hermano, preparado para el ex. Yes, I accept it. ¿Dónde queda de la mierda?
Chopper inbound strike team. Okay. Está muy lejos, hay que correr.
¿No tenemos moto?
No.
Oh my god. No.
¿Encontraste carro?
No. Estoy atrás de ti. ¡Ay! ¡Ay! ¿De qué tan lejos está? ¿Aquí es? Nueve personas dice que son más. Como que. ¿Se ha visto? Así no se pierde puntos.
Qué fácil.
Viste, te dije, man. Fue una tremenda corrida. No sé nada, vamos a multiplayer, lo llamamos a Yemen. Posiblemente está comiendo el Yemen. El tremendo Yemen. Se fue offline. Míralo. Míralo. Míralo, Yemen. Offline.
¿Se fue?
Se fue. Pero vamos al como te digo, al multiplayer para que veas este mapa.
Wow, ¿no? Subí medio nivel.
Chuchi, te viste, subiste.
Medio nivel. Wow.
Una hora.
¿Por qué tanto?
Una hora. Hemos jugado una puta hora. Actually, 58 minutos. Ya yes, en 58 minutos ha subido media qué.
Medio nivel.
Ahí vamos a ver en multiplayer, vas a ver. Que vas a en dos juegos vas a estar en menos nivel.
Okay.
Vamos, yo te sigo porque estamos, yo estoy en el. Pero qué pez. Y tú sabes que tú puedes llevarme, ¿no? No tienes que irte solo, ¿no?
Sí, pero no quería ser el host. Espérame un poquito, ¿eh? Es que se me descompuso mi refrigerador.
Oh,
y
chucha.
Compré otro. Uh-huh. Pero me dijeron que tenía que tenerlo apagado. Perdí unas 2 horas por lo del aceite y bla. En fin, ya pasaron las 2 horas. Lo voy a prender y a meter las cosas, ¿eh? Ahorita regreso rápido. Dale.
Yo voy a comer algo, carajo, porque honestamente tengo un hambrocio, man. Que me cago de frío. Ahí están esta puta madre, man. Chuche su puta madre. Su puta madre, man. Su puta madre. Están aquí. Dale duro, dale duro, pégale, pégale, dale, a la derecha, izquierda, izquierda, derecha. Pues como que como ahí está, para que haya ahí, ahí.
Pero pues de aquí se enfríe. Solo espero cuando llegue tú. Ok, bueno, tal vez. Ok.
Ya volví.
Sí, me doy cuenta que le estaba duro a esa refrigeradora, como diciendo, muere, cagado, toma, 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 toma.
Te mandé unas fotos ahí de mi refrigerador.
¿Que le diste la paliza o el nuevo?
No, del nuevo.
Escuché que le está dando, pero duro, duro a la refrigeradora. Como diciendo, toma.
¿Estabas escuchando o qué?
Palo, palo. Palo,
oye,
pa. Sí.
Me quiero comprar un pickup, pero publiqué en Facebook, ¿no?
Ajá.
Ah, pues estoy buscando un pickup de así, ¿no? Ah, pues vieras que no sé si en todo el mundo, pero te puedo decir que en México la gente es tan imbécil, pero tan imbécil, que les pongo: busco pickup F-150 entre el 2006 y el 2010. De 4.500 a $5.500, ¿verdad? Y me ponen: tengo un Avenger.
¿Qué
Y
cosa?
el Avenger es un Avenger.
Okay.
Y o me ponen: tengo un F-150 2018 en $9.000 o $10.000 o $12.000. Y yo: hijo de tu reputa madre, o sea, güey, te estoy diciendo que del 2006 al 2010 y que como máximo tanto. O sea, ¿de dónde mierdas quieres que saque los otros $7.000? ¿Verdad?
Exacto.
Ahora, a los otros: si estoy buscando un pickup, ¿por qué chingados me ofreces un carro? ¿Es lo mismo un carro que un pickup? Y luego, no, para que más te guste, una vieja, ¿sabes qué me ofreció?
¿Qué te ofreció?
Un carro de control remoto. Te lo juro, yo dije: güey, no. ¿Cómo puede ser posible que la gente esté tan estúpida que no te sepan dar lo que tú estás pidiendo? Te lo juro, yo les puse así: mira, un pickup, pickup. Y no, dijeron: ah, quiero un pickup, pues a la verga, yo le voy a vender un carro. Te dicen: este vato tiene ganas de un pickup, pero tal vez, dije el vato, ah, la
Le vamos a
verga, no
cambiar su
quiero ni
opinión.
pickup que yo estoy buscando, pero voy a comprar el carro de este vato. No, oh, mames, están estúpidos. No lo entiendo, de verdad, no entiendo. O muchas veces he visto que publica gente: busco carro importado o nacional. Eso quiere decir mexicano, pues, ¿verdad? Cuando tú compras un carro en Estados Unidos, lo puedes importar, lo conviertes a mexicano. O depende del año, lo puedes hacer nacional. O muchos nacionales, pues, son hechos aquí en México, ¿verdad? Pero hay gente que dice: busco carro importado nacional y te vendo este americano. Hijo de tu puta madre. ¿Por qué, güey? ¿Por qué haces eso, cabrón? Busco carro. Yo tengo un jet ski. No mames.
Hoy me vacila esa señora que te quiere vender un pickup truck de juguete.
Sí, no, y te voy a mandar una foto, ¿eh? O sea, es una mentada de madre. Ay, no. Yo les puedo, me
¡Ay,
da
qué bonita
coraje, güey.
refriadora, carambas! Así dejé una refriadora en Guadalupe. Igualita así. La dejé. Me vacila porque en la parte de abajo, el culito, ahí está el freezer, ¿no? ¿Sí o no? Sí me vacila esa. Igualita, man. Igualita lo que tú tienes ahí, eso es lo que yo tenía allá en Guadalupe. Igualita, igualita. Puta madre, me haces recordar a mi refrigeradora, carajo. Pero lo bueno es que yo, como te puedo decir, yo me compré hace mucho tiempo atrás, antes de esa.
Mira,
¡Ay,
mira, mira,
coño!
mira. Espérate, espérate. Lee lo que te puse ahí.
Espérate, antes que me digas eso, te voy a poner esta refrigeradora aquí. Me compré esta, que es una freezer chiquita.
Okay.
De 4.000, 4.500.
Pero esos son pesos, ¿eh? Esos son pesos, que
Okay.
son como unos $250. Pero oye, ¿cómo si estoy buscando un pinche pickup me ofreces un puto carro de control remoto? No, 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 te digo que esta pinche gente, no más, no, no da una.
Ah, su máquina. Qué tremenda conciencia la señora. A ver, le vamos a dar. No. Me dio hiccups. No es la cosa que, honestamente, tengo que salirme temprano, mañana tempranito. Tempranito, si no me sacan $2000 del paquete. Y
¿Por
eso,
qué?
ni cagando.
No, pues no, es una serie.
Sí, weón. Y yo ya hice el techo, hecho a los, ¿cómo te digo? El techo, las paredes, la premiada. Solamente falta plastear y hacer el caque.
Entonces,
¿cómo te puedo decir? Esa es la única cosa que falta. Y para yo
A paquetito, a
ganarme.
paquetito, a quechito, la palo.
Oh, God.
Oh my God, okay, let me just.
Vale, pussy hat, you motherfucker.
There you go, mute
Do you want to suck on my pussy lips?
bitch. Okay, ¿dónde está este huevón para yo mutearlo?
Sounding a little retarded, man.
Yeah, he did sound like it. Maybe. All right.
Ooga.
Where's this one?
Hello, how are you doing today? Let's kill some motherfuckers.
Man,
the garret under my ears, come on.
Okay, you're
Yep,
really
fuck
pissing me
you
off
bloody.
here. Mute, motherfucker. Anybody else wants to say something? Say something.
Oh shit.
Negativity. Say something. You good?
May sound
All right,
like.
negativity. There you go. All right. Anybody else? Anybody else? No? Okay, good. Okay,
Oh
so como
fuck.
estaba diciendo yo, honestamente. Yo ya casi he terminado los dos apartamentos, son dos que he hecho, ¿no? Y está mi amigo que estaba viviendo yo con él, Giovanni, él es el que está haciendo los
Fuck is
apartamentos.
the Spanish?
Oh my God, is another one? Let me mute him. Mute, bitch. Hold on. There you go.
Oh shit.
Mute this guy too.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
I still can hear this guy. After being muted, how the fuck? Oh, you guy, there you go. Okay, there you go. Okay. So, entonces, esa es la cosa, ¿no? Necesito yo ir temprano para terminarlo lo más rápido posible, para que no me agarren el trabajo. ¿La manches? Tony. Mira que te metí también a ti. Ay, coño.
I just lied.
Damn, he did a 360 on me. Hey, Tony, ¿me escuchas?
Sí.
Ah, está en el tren. La parte de arriba.
She hurt?
Oh, estaba en la derecha, la verga. Ok, tengo una cajita. Wow. Me está agarrando mi cajita. Se pasa por agarrar mi cajita, carajo. That's my heli. Fuck, it was a heli when it was coming out. I just healed him.
Oh shit.
Ese era mi helicóptero. Me mataron antes de... Culo, Pepo. Ah. He's there. Oh, shit.
Learn and learn fast. That never happens again. Trophy system out. What? ¿Qué piensas de este mapa?
Kill confirmed. It's just another day in the office, gentlemen. We're taking control.
Damn.
We're losing the advantage.
Buena, Tony. Oh, hay otro a la derecha. A tu derecha, a tu derecha. Who's mine? Ay, pensé que estaba hasta atrás. Oh my god.
Hay un hacker, ¿eh?
Hay uno atrás tuyo. Que caje, jaque, me pa' que jaque. Uno viene atrás tuyo. A la verga, man, like he knows exactly where I am. Here, bitch. You can see me now?
Targeting active. Neckle, incoming artillery.
Ow. What the fuck, mi propia mierda me mata. Ya muero, pero muero contigo, pues cabrón. No sabía que iba a tener algo. Ay, coño. Fucking guy, man, finishing move. Oh, fuck, where is the guy? They always hide?
Ahorita regreso, ¿no? Voy a hacer algo de trabajo.
Ok, man. Actually, yo me estoy quitando.
¿Ya te va a salir?
Sí. Ya son las... ya son las 11 de la noche ya. Me voy a dormir ya para levantarme. Salirme temprano mañana.
Ok.
Ay, nos vemos mañana, hermano.
Sale, vale, pues que descanses.
Ahorita también, chao.